Thank you. SubhanAllah, we have been given a golden opportunity to cherish these bonds and to make the most of our time in this life. But these sentiments are not shared by all. Some have not been so fortunate as they have loved ones to turn to, especially during a time when human connection has been proven to be far more important than we've ever imagined. Our Eid in the Park, Alhamdulillah, as I said, starting in 2009, not only allows us to revive the Sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by performing Eid Salah outdoors, but it was community that provides a safe space for our brothers and sisters who need us now more than ever. The believers are just like one body. When one being suffers, the whole body responds to it with wakefulness and fever. Through the love and thankfulness of a local community, we are able to respond to the difficulty felt by those who need our empathy and support most. Of our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and pleasing our Lord and seeking the prayer of Allah, inshallah. We pray that Allah